ridiculous.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another tutorial, and today I'm going to be teaching you my choreography for Intente by J Bob and Willie Williams.
Oh, man, you're so awesome, man. I can't wait.
Unfortunately, the record label blocked my YouTube video in a lot of countries. I know a lot of you guys in South America can't see it, which sucks because I know the song is huge down there. J Balvin is amazing, and he actually reposted this on his Instagram. Thank you so much, Jay. If you guys can't see the video, go find me on Instagram at Matt Stefanina. I'm gonna post up a couple more groups there, and then don't forget, I changed the name of the dance tutorials on Instagram. It's now at DNCRVids, so make sure you go follow that one, because we're gonna post even more groups there. So if you guys can't see it on YouTube, at least you can catch some of it on IG. And I'm gonna walk you through it step by step. Once you guys get it down, make sure you post your covers, because I want to check them out. I know y'all gonna kill this one. And the new hashtag is hashtag DNCRVids, because people started posting all kinds of crazy stuff on our last hashtag. So don't do that one anymore.
Okay.
Last but not least, I'm gonna be doing a Europe tour this month.
Yeah, I gotta
awesome
get ready.
South
this
America
is the only
tour
part
next
of the
month.
Whole song.
Up
I still don't know anymore because I'm
coming to teach in different cities, different countries. Make sure you go to my website, mattstefanina.com. All the links for everything
gotcha.
I'm talking about are down in the description box below. Just have fun with this one. Get your friends involved. Send me your videos. I can't wait to check them out. Let's go to the studio. All right, so this routine starts on and one. You're going to step out on your right foot. You're going to pull your hands back like this. And then press, boom, with your hands flat. And I'm looking towards my hands.
Yeah, I'm just
going to go down, up, a little flip, flip. Then you're going to bring that right foot in. You're going to prep that right arm up so you can go, yeah, yeah.
Oh, man.
And this rhythm that we're going to do in the first four counts is going to carry through the entire song. So it's really important to learn it. It's boom, da, da, a. It's kind of like a reggaeton. Sort of has that, like, Latin American feel. So you want to start
on
and. You're catching seven, eight to go. And, doom, da, doom, ta, hey, hey. One more time just so we can get that rhythm. Six. Seven, eight, and doom, da, doom, da, hey, hey. And on this groove, my heel, it's almost like I'm scraping my heel on the floor, and my hands just are going with that leg. From here, you're going to step on the right, you're going to go one, you're going to grab your left with your right, two, then you're going to bring your head down, and then you're going to wave through your arms, three, then you're going to wave through your knees, doom, and at the same time, your head's going to go
Then
I'm going to take my right arm
Matt, you're going too
so
fast.
I'm making
they
like a box
up.
Right here.
Hold
and I'm going
on.
Shoop, throw
hold
it like
on.
This.
Okay, wait.
Through to roll my hand down.
I know I could pause
down
the video,
so the
but
backs of my hands are touching. Then I'm just going
to
come up with my hands. So after we do groove, you went one, doom, da. So keep that hand where it is. Just bring your head down to meet it. Wave through your arms, knees, and head. Then you're going to do really sharp here, through to go, roll down. Catch, and you see how I'm not straightening my whole body. I'm just shoop, lifting my back up so I can make that really clean. Then I'm going to step on my right. I'm going to press down with both hands.
Come on,
pull
you got
back.
It.
Then
out.
Back
you
twice.
Got it.
Hop, hop, and then you're going to scoop this leg and step out. So the rhythm here goes, doom, and he's going to say, yeah, yeah, yeah. And when you land, you're going to do two poses. So when this foot lands, that's the first pose. Anything you want. Then another one. Anything you want. Then hope you stretched your right leg because you're going to take your hands over your head. You're going to throw them down, and you're kicking this right leg up. And it's not like a bottom off. If you do, like, technique, don't make it pretty. Just, like, whack, make it really ugly. And when you land on it, you're going to snake through to come back. And as you come back, you're going to go right, left, ding, ding. And the beat is in the, we're hitting these drum sounds on the first two, da doom, and then we're hitting ding, ding. It's like a triangle.
What happened? It died. My phone died or something. keeps
got,
swimming.
Hey, hey, dance strong. Tattoo, tap, hey, hey, through, boom. Tattoo, tap, boom. Say, ah, ah, ah. Pose, pose, throw it down. Zoom. Right, left, right, right. Then from here, all you're gonna do is
just
go
like
forward,
right,
back.
Right,
and my
right,
hands are just coming in towards
right,
my chest
left,
like this.
Right,
forward,
right,
back.
Deep,
then I'm gonna
like
press my right
deep,
foot out.
Seven.
Press to go back, down, catch. So, ding, ding,
come on,
I'm pressing.
You got it.
Press, so my hands are crossed like this. Then I come up, then everything goes
up.
Down. Drop your level to jump
down.
Up clean. Ah.
Good.
Then you're gonna
now
catch
we're
two
to
grooves
jump up,
to the right,
oh,
to the right. So I'm taking my hips forward and right. I'm going around this way, around this way.
Wait.
And then this hand just kind of grooves with it. And you can style that a little bit how you want, because from here we're gonna go swoop and slide to the left. Then you're gonna step right, left. And this is like a quick click. So my head and my hands tuck together. If you have like a longer shirt, cool, flip it. If not, just go bop bop with your hands. And this is setting you up for a groove. You're gonna hit your right hip up. You're gonna go boom, boom. And so my hands are just kind of coming up my body, and my knee and my hip are going ah, ah. One more part, and then we'll go back and clean it up. You're gonna jump onto your right foot. You're gonna wave out through your elbows, wrists, hands, fingers. Then other side. Whoop. Then you're gonna stop this one short. Then finish
go
the wave.
On,
then
you're
gonna
go
shake
on.
Your head,
okay,
you know, really fast. Then you're gonna go whack and throw it and step onto that left leg. So this rhythm is gonna go right, left, stop, go. Always sounds like Panda when I say that, but that's what you want to think of, because there's a beat in the drums that go and then it releases. That's your head. And then you release and look to the left when you do that. Good. So let's do just that ending. After we throw down here, throw, you went snake, top, top, bing, bing, dun, dun, press and cross, press, down, up, hey, hey, you go, shoot. Right, left, up, down, groove, groove, then the waves. Right, left, stop, release, brrrah. Nice. Last part, and then we're gonna go back and we'll do the whole thing and practice. All you're gonna do after this throw is go left, right, and then you're gonna twist on that right heel. So my left knee is up, I'm going left, right, and then I twist. Then from here, I'm gonna put my weight onto this right foot, my feet are gonna go up in front, so I'm crossing this leg up, and then I'm gonna go woo, and just slide that right foot. It's like it's going under my heel. So you notice I'm lifting my heel up on my left, so my right foot can go under. It's almost like you're trying to show your sneaker into the mirror, and then you just slide back after that. We just have a little bit of hands here. So you did woo. This is going pull across. Then when I do this part, I'm going right hand matches my left leg. Pull it back. Then it's like you're bowling. You're gonna go whoop, throw it through, ah, to slide up. Then easy, just
slide
go
up.
X, up, so my hands, tap, tap, swoop, tap. Two body rolls, body roll, body roll. Your hands are kind of freestyle, right knee is coming up. Then you're gonna jump out, you're gonna lean right, left, pull it back,
it is this.
Boom, and it's like you're doing like a reverse
okay,
dunk.
Right,
body roll, your hands are kind of freestyle, right knee is coming up. Then you're gonna jump out, you're gonna lean right, left, pull it back, boom. And it's like you're doing like a reverse dunk over your shoulder. So you want this to be really sharp, the first two. Bop, bop, and then hey, hop, kind of chill it out. Last moves, you're gonna step left, right, you're gonna go left, right. So your right hand is controlling. Then this is like a half a body wave. So I'm going knee to my hips, and then it stops right here. My hands are gonna go and stop in front of my chest. Then you're going right shoulder, left shoulder, grab your chin, Tilt your head. Bring
grab
it over.
My chin. Hold up.
Up. Grab
right
it.
Shoulder. Left shoulder.
Ooh, it's a lot. This last
chin.
Part is the hardest part of the whole
tap
dance, but
head.
It's good because you end
hold
on like a
over.
Really
wait.
Dope I musicality impressive
left.
Part. You go
hey.
Left, right,
oh,
left.
Sorry.
Shoulder, shoulder, chin, head,
chin,
tilt,
head,
up, down.
Tilt.
Yeah. One more time, just that part.
Wait.
It goes ta, ta, bra, ta, ta, go, ta, to, do, ta, boom, and then you drop. And that's it. All done. So, if there's any parts
okay.
in there that give you a little
let's
trouble,
try
of course,
it.
Go back.
Try it.
Practice
got
those
it.
Sections.
I
right
got
now, we're
this,
go from
Matt.
The top slow.
I'm doing
and
it.
Then from the top to tempo, and I'm going to send you guys
okay.
over. Try with the music. Here we go.
Let's do it.
Five. 6, 7, 8, and 1. Ta do ta, hey, hey, do ta do ta, woo, woo, woo. Make it sharp. Ta do ta, woo. Say, a, a, a. Pose, pose, clap, boom. Ta do ta ta, pull through. Boom, ta ta, and
oh,
boom. Hey,
oh,
and zoom. Ta do ka ka, ah, ah, and a right. Left, stop, release, brrra, tap, tap, and pull, shoom, and a hey,
left,
tap, up, roll it down, set, right,
stop.
Left, and bring it back, yeah, tap,
tap,
brrra, tap, tap, tap,
oh, I'm
going
to practice this part too,
and
okay.
don't forget
so,
to freestyle, so,
two,
there was a little section at the end of the video that I
okay,
did with Josh, where we did like a little groove and then some extra stuff. It's super easy if you want
to
add on something like that or add on your own thing. That was just something we came up with real quick. But at the end, don't forget no matter what happens, you don't want
to
finish the video. Boom, and it's
just
okay,
it's
done. At least give me like a little freestyle, some kind of groove. This song is so fun,
so
really have fun with it. And now it's time to go back. From the top, as it gets faster, it's even more important. Remember, you have to dance.
To learn that.
Don't let this turn into like kind of loose arms.
Yeah,
anything that's supposed to be sharp.
So,
really, really make it strong, and then you have other parts that you can groove out and kind of chill on. So let's go from the top tempo. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Ta ta ta, hey, hey, do ta ta, hey, hey, and ta ta ta, pose, pose. Ta tum ta ta, ay, ay, and zoom. Ta tum, ay, ay, and zoom. Right, left,
yeah,
up, down.
Yeah, I totally got this.
Hey, and wait. 6, 7, ha, brrra. Ta tum, ha, zoom. Hey,
wave.
Hey, ah.
I have to go.
Up, down, shoot. Hey, and a da. A ha, and a pull it back. Yee, and a ta, ta, brrra. Ta, 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 ta. Whoosh. Hey. That ending is fast. I know you guys can get it. Good job. Remember, go back as many times as you need. Clean it up, and I can't wait to see your videos. Alright, now that you guys got the choreography down,
like
click the video below, try it with the music.
Anyway, okay,
I can't wait to see
so
your covers, so
done.
Post them up, and I'll see you back
I
in the
kind
studio.
Of did me Hunter Monday. I really want to do some stuff. And so, anyway, I just thought maybe working out would get me in the mood to do some other stuff around the house that I've been needing to do. And so, anyway, thanks, Matt, for the workout. Yeah, like, actually, without the video, I'm going to practice that thing. Okay, so he's like, do, 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 do. I want to open my jaw.